the 2022 16U National Greco-Roman Finals.
Very good. Let's go.
Thirty seconds remaining.
That's fine.
Period number two. Now 25 seconds.
Presenting Jeremiah with his award of Chief Operating Officer of U.S. and Wrestling, U.S. and Duchess.
Everything else is fine. It's
done. Time. Award in 1989. Presenting the award to their latest national champion, Jeremiah Wexner.
Wrestling for the national title at 113 pounds on the red corner, representing Seymour, Wisconsin, Declan Cook!
Challenge!
Representing Team Kentucky, Shaker Reed.
Thanks, Coach.
Kentucky has two all-time medals in their history. The ladies are the state's first ever finalists in the 16U Rebo, and the fourth and fifth finalists in state history across all styles. Three of those finalists in the first year.
That play does love
it. He's from Hortonsville, Wisconsin, and in 2022, you can join national champion in Greco-Roman, sixth in freestyle. He's a 2022 Wisconsin 16U champion in folk style. He's a preseason national middle school champion. 2021 14U national Greco-Roman champion, second in freestyle. He will be a freshman at Nina High School. He is 15 years old. And 1 point on the board for Jaden Ring from Kentucky. And in the top tier position.
Jaden Ring is from the country of Kentucky. Earlier this week, he was the 16th national champion in freestyle. He's on the national schools all-tournament team in freestyle and a central regional champion in both freestyle. He'll be a freshman at Union County High School in Kentucky and was the 2022 Kentucky State Champion as an eighth grader. He's 15.
Good low.
2 points.
Headed back to our
front. Rob Block. Rob Block.
And
let it ride. Let it ride.
We have a 1-0 foul in favor of Brady. Jaden Ranky with a 1-0 lady, Ranky's brother, Jordan, will be between him in the next championship at 120.
Verifying your win, Sierra from California, congratulations. I got called, sir. Okay, I am looking for Cortez.